Dude, we just straight up one shot at that dude. Okay, I'm starting to like this more and more now. Freaking crab arm, come on now. Seems like our buff is not lasting as long. Dude, I think we were supposed to come here a lot sooner because they're tickling my health.
Oh, have you too much? Yeah.
Alright, I think we're not supposed to talk to him. We're supposed to find him and then go see her. I'm used to it being a girl. Looks cool with the gloves though. Oh wow. We get more stuff. Forgot about that too. We should wear the fat armor, honestly. And we are doing a freaking heavy build. We should wear the freaking fat armor. Looks kind of cool. I like the cape. I hate our freaking helmet though, man. I don't get as many souls as possible. Shit, do we get health? Oh no. I keep forgetting if we buff our weapon, we get health free. Fat rolling now. Fucking hell, goddamn fucking Black Knight. Oh. Jeez. I feel like I'm fat rolling at some points. It's weird. I did, I felt like I was fat rolling. Dark. feel like a few times I was dart or fat rolling. The only thing is this thing is so fucking big. Like I can't see to parry. The only problem is like I'm having trouble seeing freaking parry. I need more freaking, not soul, more healing items. There's that fat row again. What? That's weird, man. I keep fat for something for some reason. Big old miss. Big old whiff. Damn, dude, we're hitting for almost 1,000. I'm not even like, you know, doing a strong attack. Crazy. All right. Spin. Can't do it with this one. Slow. Alright. Going again. Keep on. Yeah, I really feel like we were supposed to come here a lot. Oh god, not another. Just a minute. That was the Black Knight. I was doing really good on the Black Knights, and now I'm just getting fucked. That completely whiffed me, that's awesome. Dude, I rolled into it and it just fucking hit me off. Don't see nothing else. I believe I can bear. What do we get? Reduce invasion, stamina consumption slightly and obscures. Alright, there's a chest over there, but we can't get that out. Get off the screen! God, I'm gonna die here because I fucked up. Oh my god! I did not fucking mean to fall down either. Damn, dude, that sucked. I did not plan on falling. I was like, don't fall, and then guess what? I fucking fell. That sucks. I can't believe that. Oh, the big stupidity of me. Come on, bitch. Oh, shield up. Shit. I mean, I should have fell down the side. I'm an idiot. Should have fell down the side. No, I'm an idiot. That? What did we just get? And serving great soul. Oh, it's not VX. Oh, man. Guess I should have kept some of my freaking decks. Finding all these good weapons. Crazy they just see it. I don't remember them always doing it. I like it though that you can kind of make create your own pathway. I do like that. They did here. Free stamina drain. Free stamina drain dealt to enemies by 50%. Free stamina. I thought he was gonna give us the. Cause last time we played, we got like the mini fogs. Sword. Is that it? I do like this though. Come on, pull it out. I really thought the Bran was gonna be our weapon, but the freaking crab leg is shitting. So fun. Yeah, we haven't had a bonfire. Sucker was waiting for my ass. It's like I wasn't. Isn't there another secret wall, hidden wall though? Oh god. Where'd you come from, bitch? I sworn there was another hidden wall somewhere, but I guess. Alright, keep going. Oh! King Titan slide? Already? Damn, dude, if we would have came down here, we would have, like, had our shit already leveled up. Like, shit. Okay, I think we don't want to talk to her, right? That's not her. Up there. What is that? Yeah, I think we don't want to talk to her. We want to find Andre. Or, not Andre, but... We want to find her partner and then... I think. I'm not 100% sure. I don't think we want to talk to her. Get to there. Okay, I'm gonna go up there, but I'm not gonna talk to him. I'll screw it up anyway, so it doesn't really fucking matter. I think we don't want to talk to her. Because if we talk to her, she's going to disappear, so we want to see our dude first. Right there. Yeah, we'll talk, or we'll go and... I don't think we want to kill... We want to kill him? I don't fucking... Pretty sure you just don't want to talk to him. The skellies did that. I don't know. Maybe we'll go and get him or see him and then we'll come back here. I don't know. I really don't. I don't know. I don't know what I was supposed to do. God for a bonfire though. There's items in here, though. Let me get that weird ring. Can we get the cup? I think we get it after we fight him, though. Let's go back and turn in our two Estus shards real quick. We'll go down and get, and then we'll come back up to her. Well, we'll turn the we'll pretty much do that whole area. And then we'll come. He's back. Anything new? Need how much strength for this? 50.
The unsworn joyous gain in Eve Island. Gain.
Ah. Gracious let either.
Oh, jack shit. Ooh. This Pontiff's bracelet. Did she get anything there? No.
Ashen one.
Oh, and you can as.
Alright, let's level this up again. I'm digging it.
That is good, wasn't it?
God, we can do it again. I bet we're gonna need four after this. We need to get more primordial. Yeah. I wonder how high you can take it up. Maybe 10? Look, 255, 500. How much are we doing now? 734. Jeez. How much? Two hands. 190. Can we buff? Need to get more primordial, though.
Just one.
Okay, so we can't do those. That's. I wonder what shivering is. Oh, maybe it takes it back. Damn, dude, I want to get two more primordials. We can take this bitch up even. We'll just fight the first boss. Well, I don't know. We could probably fight some other bosses too. Oh no, let's level up. Then after this, we'll probably... I want to get our vitality up to 30, though. I want to get our vitality up to 30 so we can wear heavier armor. Like an idiot. I was trying to kill him too fast. I always do that the first time. Yeah, you should have been able to whoop his ass. It sucks, man. We had him. Like, man, it didn't kill him. Ooh. Okay. Got one for that. That's cool. Was he like an optional? Alright, I remember this being good. Boost dark sorcery power mancing miracles greatly. Boost the potency of dark sorcery pyromancy. Okay, so tits and giggles. Okay, right now we're doing 892. So if we put this one. Okay, was hoping that. Well, let's let it run out. Let's let it run out first. We only got 19,000 for that. That was horrible. 798. Damn it. I was hoping it would actually make a difference, but it doesn't. Alright. So we had. Put some of these rooms up. Damn it, dude, we went all the way back and I didn't give that shit back. Yep, dream. I doubt we could kill him. Go back. Forgot to turn in our freaking Estus shards, as usual. And we got an undead bone shard, too. I do want to talk to you.
Well, this is. I'm afraid this. I cannot.
Does he not take that, I guess?